Please don't come back. Don't come back. Who comes? What do you want? I am looking for Hermit Bernard. Is he here? The Hermit is not here. If you want to see him, you need to pass a trial. What kind of trial is that? You have to spend a night in our church without breaking our crystal ciborium. If you pass, we will give you a ring that Pastor Bernard has a sight that you have passed the trial, and if not, you must go on your way. A simple task, to be sure. Return to church at night and wait for dawn. Please, oh, she didn't. No! I know what. What? Why did you go into combat? I do not understand that. Yeah, we already heard this. Safe. And again, why are you going into combat? I don't understand. I'll take another way out. Purge is one of those small, easy ones I talked about. Apparently they have very strong ashes. E34... Can't take one, I can't take... Oh, I can take one of these. I can take one of these out, so let's take one of those out. I don't understand why they're going after him. You need range and defense done. And that was combat for this. Somebody in the ruins. Wait, after combat, you want to try to see if you can get into the nearest... What was that? Somebody popped up. Whoa! Yeah, I thought so. Now that's his harsh combat! This is really great! Oh, okay, that's after. Okay, so let's turn around. Because he should be away from me now. Also, one really good way to get experience for your fighters if you go into these villages. Most of the time, they are hostile and they kind of sometimes give really great patrols. A soft patrol, they're like, no. Sometimes they get really good loot. Do you have? I cannot take you on. Of course, it's the expensive one that got damaged. Yeah. You are actually the only one that got damaged. Wow. Trade. Any good trading items? It's kind of good. That gives health. You need health right now, so I can buy this and give that to him. One thing I really need, though, is buy this and give it to him. One thing I can really use is something to boost his health and defense immensely. There are potions like wines and stuff. You don't really want to drink those in combat. That is most of the time a really bad idea. Proper folk. Just going back and forth over here. So let's see what that's about. That's about. Hey, rubber folks! Did you guys use rubber last time? Some of them seem pretty hardcore. So, see if they walk into him. He has to walk over here, so if we attack him, that's good. Because then he dies. And he dies. I should have attacked with him. Wrong one! Yep, nice. He did exactly as I hoped. Stop shooting, my man. Treat. Oh, that's just dumb. One health. I hate when they live with one health. Well, attack. The lowest damage a archer can deal is 10. Five, apparently. depends on whether or not it says they shoot once or twice. A shield. Random one I wear is the same as the one you don't use shield. Yeah. In here, I want to heal up as much as possible. I am gonna be poor for almost this entire game. What are you? Something that needs to be taken care of. I can take out almost one of those. I really should stop attacking in darkness. That's almost... Who attacks in darkness? Unless you have a trait for it, that's just stupid. Anyway, shoot him. You didn't attack him? Why? Shoot him twice. Or I can... No, I want to shoot him twice. And he's not dead yet, anyway. So I shouldn't have shot him twice, because apparently he's in melee combat. And he has 2 health left. Yay! Oh, you got that one. And then you can take care of him. Then you almost can kill him. You can heal up and you can kill him. He's end. Thank you. Otherwise it would take 5 more damage, and that's just why. Ooh, if I could heal up, I might actually be able to take this. If it wasn't because of those two. Heal up and heal up. Hyper is to patrol. You gotta fight out. Better than they're supposed to be. If I can survive this, I'm gonna gain a lot of gold. Kill them, peasant. Nice. 38, 29. If I attack you, I should be able to kill you with arrow. So with you, but you aren't really scary, so 20, you can also kill you, and so those two are dead. One of them is dead. Retreat. Okay. I don't really want to weaken them. I just want to kill. Maybe, you know, one of my chests is down, so we can also go down. I'm actually quite surprised that I was actually able to win this. I should have shot him, because then he would have been dead. Now he gets another strike off. He most likely would have died anyway. Hey, my priest leveled up. Okay, how's that? Plus 2 blessed weapon. That becomes blessed. None of you use anything of that, do you? You level up, you can level up to him. You can now also do blessing, increase friendly willpower, and add strong willpower to his physical attack. Willpower increased, decreased. So put it on him. Heads up back to heal up and sell. That's an enemy. Trade. Sell everything. Most likely won't have enough. Nope. Really want you back because you're really good once you level up. One gold left. Yay. Oh my god! Not from one side, and then from the other. You guys really don't like me, do you? Lost two. That one's better than that one. So I can't win that either. Battle! Of course you're turning around against me! Why? I am trapped. It's because he's going after me. You should be easy now. If it wasn't because that was horsemen. Let's try this one. Hey, something I can actually defeat. Village. A bit more tricky. Might actually not be able to defeat this. Both use aim shot stance, so their next attack will deal double damage or something. One of my other men leveled up. Nice. Become that one. Come watch. Now I really need to get away from here. Patrol's back. Forge Patrol's back. Forgot Forge Patrol. Might actually be able to take him in here because that is difficult terrain, meaning they have to leave their horse, so you have no fucking chance. Why was that a blessing? I never told you to change. That's one, that's two down. That's three down. Why won't you guys leave me alone? At least you guys haven't tried to take over all my stuff here yet. Thank you. really want him back on the team as well. I can do that. But as long as all my men are unconscious, it won't fucking help. Because they're 200 fucking left. Tequila. I can heal Irvin. That's it. Yay! I can sell the stuff. But I really don't want to sell stuff because I need stuff. I was swimming in gold. In the other playthrough, I was literally almost swimming in it. I could buy everything. No, can't even heal up my men. I can't do anything. It's September 19. Now I already had my second castle. So if I can start just gaining gold. No. I could then try and take on this because the Pegans are down. Take out the left. What is that? Yeah, that's my no. Has taken by the no. Aww. Enjoy the castle ruins. Wait, before I do that. Save's coming! Yeah, that was a good idea. He took the peristyles. You should take less damage. Wait. We're gonna be here. Big problem. When I say big, I mean big problem. Also, those two archers. I can't really do much. I hate it. Last time I just irritated them a bunch just by going and taking the mill all the time. I don't know what, maybe it's because I don't know what I am doing differently this time than last time. But for some reason I can't do shit. Reverse. That's just great. That did, oh, yeah, sure. Like that did multiple? Wait. I should have healed them. Wow, one health. Really, one health? Him too? Oh, God.